Stage 7 is 205 kilometers from Montpellier to Albi. This is a stage that could lend itself towards a breakaway, but I think the sprinters really want to have that final stage before they head into the mountains tomorrow to really battle it out for the green jersey. So look out for maybe someone like André Greipel, Marcel Kittel to try and upset the likes of Cavendish and Sagan. Keep up to date with the Tour de France on cycling news, and remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel.